but I really liked it first. It's a little bit, it's one of those exhibits again, but then after the first two displays, you really get engaged into it, and now your curiosity is starting to rise, so now you want to find out more and spend more time of really enjoying it. I mean, I think this is excellent.
The most thing I liked about it was the interactive, using the iPad, and the fact that you could do 360-degree viewing, and all of the individual things that would light up and give you the history of everything that's in there. And I mean, it's laid out beautifully, and we were here a couple years ago, and of course this one wasn't here, and I'm glad we stopped to see it now.
You know, going around, there's like 10 exhibits, so each one represents a new kind of world. It was really nice.
Yeah, I think the display is beautiful, and I have learned things, and I'm a historian here on base, and so it's kind of nice.
The information was great. It kept you were motivated. You wanted to find your relics, and
I like the ability to see what it looked like in the past, and then slide forward and see what it looks like today. That makes me feel like I'm transported back in time. So it's pretty amazing technology.
I think it's really great for all ages, not just for the young, but for everybody.
It really puts it all into perspective how quick everything happened and how much was happening all at once.
I like that I can pick and choose what I want to do, and if I want more information, I can gather that. Seems pretty simple to use.
I thought it was wonderful, great source of information and neat to navigate through everything, and kind of exciting when you got to get the replicas.
I like it because it's like a new way to learn about history, and like you can click on the little dots on the tablet and it'll like tell you, and then you can see around and stuff, and I think it's like really cool. It's like you're in there in the moment.
It's amazing, and it should be mandatory viewing for anybody who values their freedom.
I mean, I was a kid watching that old John Wayne movie and thinking, you know, wow, that's pretty incredible. Did that actually happen that way? And it did. And seeing that interactively, you know, at night with this tablet, I mean, it was a really awesome recreation of that moment, so I appreciate that so much.
Yeah, it was cool to follow the story of them jumping out of the plane to what happened when they landed to what happened the next day.
Very realistic, easy to navigate.
This had been a history lesson back when I was younger, I would have been far more intrigued by the whole thing, yeah.
This is high tech. This is something that the Air Force Museum needs. It's great for Dayton, Ohio, for sure. It's so interactive, and anybody can do it. I've seen the young kids, and I've seen old people like me, so we're in good shape.